A measure of rotational inertia. For example, the tendency of a rotating object to continue rotating. For a point mass, the angular momentum is its mass times its velocity times its distance from the center of motion. In other words, and also noting the background schematic, angular momentum, L, is equal to mass, m, times velocity, v, times radius, r, which simplifies to L equals m times v times r, or kilograms times meters per second times meters, when utilizing the international system of units.